coverage you can count on.
Living through the worst drought in decades last year has forced New Mexicans to be concerned about our future water supply.
And a big battle over water is taking shape in the East Mountains right now. Meteorologist Eric Green has the story in tonight's Drought Watch.
People that live in the East Mountains choose the quiet, rural lifestyle. Imagine their surprise when they learned about a developer's new proposal.
Campbell Ranch's master plan for Bernalillo County includes about 4,000 houses. That's about 10,000 people. It's about a city the size of Socorro, a little bit bigger than Raton.
Janet and her neighbors are worried about a development that size and its impact on their water source.
Fed by either a private or community wells like this one, East Mountain residents have seen their water table slowly decline over the years and fear a large development would rapidly accelerate the water table drop.
So Janet and some of her neighbors, along with Bernalillo County, have filed a protest with the Office of the State Engineer. This large development wants to start pumping a lot of water out of the ground in an area already showing a steady drop in the water table, with many new wells being drilled in the last 5 years.
All of those wells, even with the spring melt, are averaging 2 to 3 feet of water level decline every year. So wells and households in that area are, I would use the term, at risk.
New wells over the past few years have required drilling down more than 300 feet at a cost of $25 per foot, costing homeowners upwards of $10,000. On the Drought Watch, I'm meteorologist Eric Green.
We called the developer, the Campbell Corporation, for comment. We're waiting to hear back. If you're concerned about the water level in your well, Bernalillo County offers a free monitoring service. To learn more about this East Mountain water battle, we have a link to the protest debate on KOA.